allow them on the property. You saw there was a shooting at a convention center, and I was walking all over the property. No one stopped me. And guess what reporters will do unless you stop them? What's your plan? You should have that plan right now. Are we going to allow a reporter to walk over there where the drowning happened, or are we not going to allow it? These are questions that you have to answer right now. Don't wait until, like, things are chaotic. You don't want to do that.